Living a life free of chronic diseases has been linked to having a longer lifespan. Over the years, the American Heart Association has advised following simple steps that could ensure good cardiovascular health. This was called Life's Simple 7. Recently, the association has added a new factor and it is now called Life's Essential 8. Life's Essential 8, an updated set of recommendations, is grounded in scientific research and aims to promote a healthy lifestyle that minimizes the risk of cardiovascular diseases. Recently, these 8 factors were shown to increase life expectancy when you have a high score in them. Today, we will be looking at each of them and how to apply them to your daily life. It suffices to say that Life's Essential 8 has 4 health factors and 4 health behaviors. Ensure to go through all to know your level of compliance. The key factors are as follows. Healthy diet. A diet rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, lean protein, and healthy fats is critical for heart health. The AHA dietary guidelines are supported by extensive research, including the landmark DASH study, Dietary Approaches to Stop Hypertension, which found that a diet high in fruits, vegetables, and low-fat dairy products effectively lowers blood pressure. Moreover, the PREDIMED study demonstrated that a Mediterranean-style diet, characterized by high consumption of plant-based foods and healthy fats, can reduce the risk of cardiovascular events. According to the AHA, poor diet is a significant contributor to heart disease, which is responsible for approximately 659,000 deaths per year in the United States. AHA advises we consume a balanced diet rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, lean protein, and healthy fats. Limit your intake of added sugars, sodium, and saturated fats. The DASH diet has been proven to lower systolic blood pressure by 8 to 14 millimeters Hg, while the Mediterranean diet has been associated with a 30% reduction in cardiovascular events. Number 2 is physical activity. The AHA recommends at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity aerobic exercise or 75 minutes of vigorous intensity aerobic exercise per week or a combination of both. This can be broken down into smaller sessions, such as 30 minutes per day, 5 days a week. Also, include muscle strengthening activities at least 2 days per week. The Center for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, reports that only 53.3% of American adults meet this recommended physical activity guidelines. What you should know is that regular exercise strengthens the heart, improves circulation, and helps manage weight. It also reduces the risk of heart disease by 30 to 40% and stroke by 25%. Number 3 is weight management. Maintain a healthy body weight to reduce the risk of heart disease. Achieve this through a balance of healthy eating, physical activity, and stress management. The CDC estimates that 42.4% of U.S. adults are obese, which significantly increases the risk of heart disease, stroke, and type 2 diabetes. Maintaining a healthy weight can lower blood pressure, improve cholesterol levels, and reduce the risk of developing cardiovascular diseases. A meta-analysis of 97 studies found that individuals with a higher body mass index, BMI, had a significantly increased risk of coronary heart disease, stroke, and heart failure. Number 4 is healthy sleep. Aim for 7 to 9 hours of quality sleep per night. This point has just been added. Emerging research has led the AHA to include healthy sleep as a key component in maintaining heart health. A study published in the European Heart Journal found that individuals who sleep less than 6 hours per night have a 48% increased risk of developing or dying from coronary heart disease. Another study found that poor sleep quality is associated with an increased risk of hypertension. Number 5 is tobacco cessation. Avoid smoking and using tobacco products, as they are major risk factors for heart disease and stroke. Seek help to quit if you currently smoke or use tobacco products. According to the AHA, smoking accounts for approximately 1 in every 4 cardiovascular disease-related deaths in the United States. Quitting smoking can reduce the risk of heart disease by 50% within 1 year and the risk of stroke to that of a non-smoker within 2 to 5 years. The AHA now also advises against e-cigarettes and other nicotine delivery systems, as studies have found a link between e-cigarette use and increased risk of cardiovascular disease. The 6th is healthy levels of blood lipids. Managing cholesterol and triglyceride levels is essential for a healthy cardiovascular system. The updated AHA guidelines focus on reducing LDL, bad, cholesterol and increasing HDL, good, cholesterol through diet, exercise, and, if necessary, medication. Regular checkups and blood tests will help you monitor your lipid levels and make any needed adjustments. A study published in The Lancet found that for every 1 millimole per liter reduction in LDL cholesterol, the risk of major vascular events decreased by approximately 25%. The seventh is healthy levels of blood glucose. High blood sugar levels can damage blood vessels and nerves, increasing the risk of heart disease. The updated AHA guidelines emphasize the importance of monitoring blood glucose levels and managing diabetes if diagnosed. A balanced diet, regular physical activity, and, if necessary, medication can help maintain healthy blood glucose levels. The eighth and the last point is healthy blood pressure. Maintaining healthy blood pressure is crucial for heart health. High blood pressure can strain the heart and damage blood vessels, increasing the risk of heart disease and stroke. The AHA recommends regular blood pressure screenings and lifestyle changes, such as reducing sodium intake, managing stress, and increasing physical activity to maintain healthy blood pressure levels. If lifestyle changes are not enough, your healthcare provider may prescribe medication to help manage your blood pressure. In conclusion, the American Heart Association's Life's Essential 8 provides a comprehensive guide for maintaining heart health and reducing the risk of cardiovascular diseases. By incorporating these 8 key components into your daily life, you can take significant steps toward improving your heart health and overall well-being. Always consult with a healthcare professional before making significant changes to your diet, exercise routine, or medications to ensure the best possible outcome for your individual needs. With dedication and consistency, you can work towards a healthier heart and a happier, more vibrant life. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment.